All right, if you're capoing high enough up the neck where you need a capo for your high G string, let's say we're doing capo 3rd fret. You could tighten that string, you could do a couple of different tricks. I found one that really works easy is a bolt. Put it under 3rd fret. Up against the fret like that, put the string through one of the grooves there. Make sure you got clearance for your D string.